All right. Greetings and salutations. Welcome to my amazing show. Once again, I'm your host, the great and mighty Mr. Perez. And today, I'll be starting Alien Isolation. Now, this is a game I've been wanting to play for quite a while. Yeah. I love Alien. I definitely like the first two movies. I thought 3 and Resurrection were just kind of eh. Prometheus was good, and Covenant was also just kind of eh. Yeah. But yeah, I've never really played any of the Alien games. I don't even have that DLC that came out for Dead by Daylight. So yeah, this will be my first Alien game. Yeah, pretty cool. Nice that I'm starting this, especially now when it's Spooky Month. So yeah, this will be fun. So yeah. I think without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right in. Start. I think I'll stick with medium. Gamma. I think that's good. Let's go ahead and jump right in. Ripley's not a violent person, but will defend herself if she needs to. Yeah, self-defense, that's always important.
Final report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew. Kane. Lambert. Parker. Brett. Ash. And Captain Dallas. Are dead.
What a shame.
Cargo and ship destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley. Last survivor of the Nostromo. Signing off.
Yeah, Alien Isolation. I also have Colonial Marines and I think the most recent Alien vs. Predator game, but this one's more fitting for the season.
Ripley? I'm Samuels. I work for the company. It's about your mother. We think we may have found her, Amanda.
May have?
A commercial vessel, the Anisadora, has recovered what we believe to be the flight recorder unit of the Nostromo.
Where?
Zeta Reticula.
What did it tell you?
We don't know. The unit was taken to Sevastopol station. It's proprietorial material, so the company wants it to be collected as soon as possible. Sevastopol's a supply depot in the region. It's a permanent freeport facility.
I know what it is.
Transit's arranged. There's a courier ship called the Torrens heading out that way in 2 days.
2 days?
We're going to travel out.
We?
Me and another exec. And you, if you're willing. Look, Ripley. When this job came across my desk, I read the case history. I know why you're working in the region where she went missing. You're still looking, aren't you? I've been cleared to offer you a place on the Torrens if you want to come along. Maybe there'll be some closure for you.
Ooh, I'm on the ship already. Oh, somewhere. And stasis. Sign in. Okay. Ah, let's explore. Little cuckoo. Warren's mortality. Super. Get dressed. Yeah, I should probably find some clothes. Can't really walk around a ship in my underwear. Here we go. Yeah, all dressed. Registration points. Navigational officer. Can't beat him, right? Thing there. This is a pretty nice ship, all things considered.
Ah, Ripley.
Samuels, did you wake up early?
Well, I don't really need as much sleep as the rest of you. I was
inspecting
the Torren's facilities. A well-maintained ship. I realize it's a very similar model to...
the Nostromo.
Yes, M-class. A later pattern, but close in spec.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Of course. Is Taylor up yet? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
Haven't seen her. I'll go check on her.
Okay, let's go find the Samuels. I haven't checked that door yet. Maybe you're in here?
Taylor, good morning.
Ripley, it's certainly not good. I very much doubt it's morning either.
I have one space, so...
I feel like death. I don't know how you people put up with hypersleep regularly.
You get used to it.
It's just one of those things.
Most legal execs don't travel further than the coffee machine.
I'm surprised Weyland-Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
The loss of the Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money. It's important...
A lot of money.
Happened. If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors.
I bet it will.
I'm sorry. That was insensitive. I realize your mother has been missing for 15 years and you...
It's okay. We'll both get what we want, right?
Right.
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably been up for hours.
Yeah, I spoke to Taylor.
All personnel to the bridge, approaching Sevastopol Station.
Looks like we're up.
Nope. Wrong button.
Hope you all had a restful journey.
The Torrens is in very good order for an old M-class captain.
She was a wreck when I bought her. Took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit. She pays for herself now.
You said we're approaching Sevastopol Station. Are we docking?
I believe your contact is Marshal Waits, is that right? I'll hail Sevastopol and arrange boarding with him.
Good. Let's get this done.
Don't worry, Miss Taylor. Routine. In and out. Connor, how we doing?
SMG loaded and calibrated. Approach vector locked.
Prep comms so I can say hello.
Channel open, Captain.
Does everyone have their briefing documents?
You can watch the approach on the monitors.
Briefing document. Here we go. Oh shit, I didn't even talk to Samuels. Okay.
Can we see it?
Switch to monitors. Sevastopol Station.
Is that damage?
It looks like damage.
Punch up 74, tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Whalen.
Yutani Bond, you're holding the Nostromo flight recorder unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over.
Ready, please? Oh, she didn't say please. They're not gonna do it. A serious situation. That can't be good.
The station's comms seem pretty screwed up, so I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio booster. I can only keep the Torrens in transit for 24 hours.
You'll have heard from us by then.
Hopefully.
Safe trip.
Stand by. My contract doesn't cover bloody spacewalks. It's the only option.
Well, it does now.
You're safe if you do what I tell you.
Yeah, walking through space is easy. Just watch.
Depressurizing. Fuck. Hating this. Just shadow me, Taylor. Samuels.
Affirmative.
Oh wait, maybe I already did.
Fuck happened here? My God, Ripley. You're doing good, Tim.
Okay, that's bad.
Just keep moving!
Samuels! Taylor! Respond! Anybody!
Oh, well, they're both dead. Help. Oh, okay. Took off my spacesuit. Oh, that must be it. Okay. Yes. Okay, let me do something real quick. Let's let me check the volume levels. Audio. I think it's fine for right now. Yeah, someone let me know if the audio is a little too loud. The in-game audio, that is.
Oh.
Hmm. This station clearly has a power problem. Is that a cough? Well, can't go that way. I can't go into that vent though. Let me see. It just leaks back over here. Okay. Alright, let's vent. Too far out. There we go, that was weird. Oh, it's being decommissioned. A lucky dip. All right. Drop. Hey, a flare. I'll take that.
This'll help.
You go right there. Someone new. You always know Wicking Joe. Forgotten. strangers will be shot. Keep moving. It's down there. I want to see. Some materials that'll be useful. Bonding agent. Yeah, I guess I gotta keep moving. Anything that really makes sense right now. Sir. Code. How would I turn this back on? Better map. I mean, a map that shows more. Come on. There we go. Ah, stash. One of the storerooms. 0340. Hmm. 0340. Okay, gotta remember that. Oh wait, I'm not done. A track somewhere in terminal. Kill the power and don't forget your reports. We're gonna need our paperwork to be bulletproof when this shit is over. Still power to departures.
Doesn't anything here work?
Ah, I didn't restore power. Oh, that door. That door's open now. Let me see. Yeah. Okay, what shit do you have in here? Ejector. Ooh. Blueprint. Scrap. Flare. I need to find some of this compound B. Whatever that is. I'm sure I'll find out in due time. Let's go in here. Wait, this is where I came from. Garden, F you. Trust no one. I think definitely happened on this ship. I guess here's what I read. Stasis. Crack some more in engineering.
Harris, Turner, get back here now. We have a
wait, this is what I need.
Engineering. Lock the terminal down, kill the power, and don't forget your reports. Make them thorough. We're gonna need our paperwork to be bulletproof when this shit's over. Wait's up.
There we go. I did it. The voices. Check up here. This life for rent. Tomorrow, no together, future help. That's what we're gonna find out, I suppose. At least now. Iron torch required. That's a little restaurant. Good thing I already ate, though. Vidcom. Graffiti. I wonder how much spray paint they had.
A torrent.
Need to make contact.
Damn it!
Well, this area is blocked off. There's something on the ship. This is an arcade. Oh, it's just a light. I thought someone was here. Come in here anymore. Whole station is in the red, sell off to scrap. There are currently no scheduled flights leaving Sevastopol. No ships available. Plenty of marshals have extended problems on station. Apollo's the central AI that monitors and provides guidance for all the seas gun working Joes. These are communications on the station, so wherever you are, you know you're in safe hands. She's gone. Tomorrow, together. That's a little weird. Alright, let's save. Yes. Lights are moving.
This place is falling apart.
Is she out of the way? Crawl to here so I can get to this other side. Someone. Body bag. Looks like someone's in it too.
That's gotta be the exit up ahead.
Maintenance jack. Through that open door I saw. What was that? That guy looks dead. Circle. That's good, at least. Can't go in that door, but maybe I could go into this one. Fuck the marshals. Looters repay. I'm sure it'll be fine. Don't you?
Fuck.
Hey, I think I need that. How do I get in there? I use the vent. I'm gonna bait the alien using music. That'll be pretty cool. happening there. Dropping down. Nathan's jack. I don't think you'll be needing this.
I need this more than you do.
ID tag.
Hello, I want to make a complaint to the highest authority, okay? My name is Zachary Watson. That's Watson. You get that? My complaint is this. Fucking marshals. They should be protecting us. It's their job. Something's on this station with us and no one knows what it is. No one fucking knows. They put brains.
That's really odd.
Lockdown. You know, like to keep something out.
Anything in here? Up.
Interview subject. Heist. Did I say that right? Heist? Look,
something along the lines, I imagine.
If you can't tell me your name, we're gonna be here a hell of a long time. I just wanna know about your boss. He's got you all into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable. I'm gonna make damn sure someone's accountable.
I bet you are.
Tough guy, huh? Turner, turn off the tape. Maybe our friend here is just shy.
I saw like one of those maintenance hatches around here somewhere. Yeah, I did. B. Yeah, that's what I need. Let me see. Yeah. Oh. Oh yeah. That's much better. I don't exactly know what's in this compound B, but hey, this works for me. Alright, well, let's get a move on. Yeah, through this door, huh?
Paris, this is Turner. I found the last power coupling. Took me a while, but it's off now. Just fitting the last security brace. Come find me when you shut yours down, then we can get the hell out of here.
Oh, shit.
I'm Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley!
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships here!
There are now.
Well, that's good news. Because things are not so good here. Something blew just now.
Yeah, I noticed.
I saw it.
But lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay.
Well, like a murderer?
Okay. What's your name?
Axel.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, I mean, why? What's in it for me?
A place on the ship.
Yeah, you can get out of here.
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
Besides, I'm all you've got. Thank you.
This is your lucky day.
I bet it is.
Let's go, sweetheart. Seeks and comms is in the Systex bar. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area. But watch yourself. We can get into all sorts of trouble there, okay?
Was that you following me back there?
Had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances.
I bet. No power.
Inquisitive type, eh? Stick close to me.
What?
Hey, don't move.
Okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo. They're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Janna.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help.
Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Janna, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck.
Oh, you don't have to be so mean.
What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared. Keeping to their own. Safer that way. I hope this ship of yours is the real McCoy.
I hope so too.
Hold up. Let me get the elevator. Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch.
Some touch.
Well, what are you waiting for? Hit the button. Keep the noise down here. There might be people around.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on right now.
Yeah, I just got here and all.
When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair, and chant all you want.
Yeah, when we get to my ship, I need to know what's going on right fucking now.
Fine. Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here.
What, like a Jack the Ripper type? Or just like a murderer?
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No, something else. A monster.
Like a predator. Nah, that's not it. Blasting cap. I'll use that to make an explosive.
Shit, we need to move. This way. Get down.
This is bullshit, man. You should be looking for a way off. Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we
oh, this is a lean mechanic. Okay.
Oh, shut up. You're making me nervous.
Glad I found you guys.
Trouble. We'll have to go around them. Follow me.
You say so.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers, even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I'm pulling your chain, darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving.
Yeah, that seems pretty shitty.
Everyone's turning on each other. The fear, it makes people crazy.
I've noticed. You've been living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. I don't know when you'll get another chance. Been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess.
Aha! I gotta spend my key.
It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there. Make sure you're stocked up on batteries.
Flashlight.
Just be careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught. Let's go. This way.
Yeah, in due time, we just gotta save. Okay.
What now?
I'll watch the vent. There's another vent around here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it. How about you look around? We're not going anywhere until you find that vent.
Battery's on short supply.
Axel, is this it?
Hold on. I'm coming.
Right there. Awfully slow.
I knew it was here somewhere. See? Got it covered.
Bet you do. This flashlight's got a shit battery life. Alright, well. Let's go.
On. It's not smart to stay here too long.
Yeah, good idea.
Is this the way everyone travels around here?
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart. Torrens, so that's your ship, huh? Something.
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
There's always something going down.
Come on. We don't want to piss him off. We'll make it.
Piss who off? Promise.
Follow me.
All right.
Quietly. Hold up.
What's the emergency?
Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
How you holding up? You okay?
They're armed. Too many of them to take on.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
That door?
Let's try a distraction.
That one.
The generator. If that went down, they'd have to check it out. You're smaller than me. You'll make less noise.
Great.
Which one of you checked our supplies last?
I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean?
Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no good. We're supposed to be secure down here.
Damn it. What about the lock Joe rigged up?
I've just come from there. Sealed tight. Eyes open. Keep your guns ready.
Someone's gonna have to tell the boss.
Boss? He's a goddamn store clerk.
Yeah? Maybe you think you could do better.
He's not saying that. I'm just saying that...
Just stop saying. And help me check the rest of this stuff.
Boop.
That is, if you...
I should do the trick.
In a fast life.
Generator shot.
It just turned itself off? No! Somebody's here.
Check it out. Everyone with me.
Still close by. Follow me.
Damn, you really ran for that, didn't you? Okay.
How much further?
Nearly there. Transit's just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there. Sevastopol, not quite what you're expecting, eh?
Yeah, it's pretty quiet, all things considered. Be a little leaky.
I'm not even supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago.
Stock missing. Let's turn a blind eye. Roof shift on the door. Two-man rule lock. We need two to open the doors simultaneously from two different consoles. About talking to you first. Low on ammo.
Consoles have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it.
Yeah, I figured.
You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
Axel, behind you.
Oh, shit.
Fuck you! Get here now! I've got the thieving son of a bitch! You bums think you can take what you want? Get the fuck off me!
Take that. Damn, okay.
Fuck.
Let's go. The others are on their way.
That definitely made a lot of noise.
No!
Hey, you bastard!
Uh-oh.
Move it!
Shoot him! I think he's dead. They killed him.
No, he just went to sleep. Come that on. Was a rubber bullet.
You killed that guy.
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand? Hear something. I hear something.
Axel?
What have I got on me?
Oh. That was big. Real big.
I keep moving.
Mission 2 completed. All right. This is the fastest way to move between the towers. Okay. When an elevator seeks and comes. The toggle systems on and off in the surrounding area. Systems show a limited power supply. Switching systems off will collect power to switch others on. Study the map on the right mouse to check the positions of local systems. Access new areas, create diversions, and experiment with several small systems to help achieve your goal. security access tuner required. Ah. How about that? There we go. I do to go this way.
Circuits are fried. Easy fix. Just need to find a new data cell.
Data cell, huh?
Maybe she was just scavenging like us.
Do you really want to take that chance?
Okay. We find her, kill her.
Back here.
Station serving Seeks and Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions.
Here we go.
Listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home. We need to find some place.
Yeah, don't forget about the cat. Ship.
I saw the guy from down the hall. I can't remember his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap, weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think
an
it was
access
a gun.
Tuner.
He just looked right
he
through
was
me.
He trying to hack the elevator
security. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them
circuits
where you're going.
Circuits are fried. Easy fix.
I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Just need to find a new data set.
These so untrustworthy, these peeps. Got away from them.
Can't believe you left me alone back there.
Yeah, how dare you, SMH. Not even some people.
Every noise I hear freaks me out.
Oh, fuck. Bitch. It's just annoying for some people.
Circuits are fried. Easy fix.
I think it was a gun.
Just need to find a new data set.
Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Okay. We find her, kill her.
This way. She was downstairs.
Fuck off. Dude. God damn it. Ah, I got caught. Yeah, I got stuck trying to get out of that rewire screen.
Work, damn you. Stay back.
Shit.
Guys, over here. Someone's here.
Circuits are fried.
I saw the guy from down the hall. Yeah, I can't remember his name. The one with the dirty baseball cap, weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
God damn it, not again. I thought that guy would have moved. I'd have to come up with something else. This is only really hard at first because I don't have anything to defend myself.
Marie, listen to me very carefully.
I got a bullet, but I don't have a
I
gun.
I need to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home. We need to find someplace safe till things are in the ship. I saw the guy from down the hall.
Elevator,
yeah, I can't remember his name. The
circuits
one with the dirty baseball cap and weird smell. He had something in his coat.
A new data cell.
I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Okay. We find her, kill her.
This way. She was downstairs.
Come on. Let's try that again.
Circuits are
fried. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun.
To find a new data
cell. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Okay. We find her and kill her.
I bait him.
See anything yet? Oh fuck, I forgot about the vent. I could have snuck in there. Everything I wanted.
Hey!
dick. Wait, I wonder if I could take someone out from behind. I could try that. Yeah. They only come out once I actually grab the access tuner, so maybe.
Marie, listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home. We need to find someplace safe to see what's in the ship.
Yeah, I gotta go that way, I'm pretty sure.
I saw the guy from down the hall. I can't remember his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap, weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Yeah, let's try this out.
She was trying to hack the elevator's security. Circuits are fried. Easy fix. Just need to find a new data set.
Quickly like that.
I can't believe they just killed him. This place is so cool.
She went downstairs. Come on.
I'm not going down there. No way.
She's got your hack tool.
It didn't work. We'll find another way up. We've been here too long already.
Yeah, I freaked them out. I didn't want to come down here. Oh, food. Horse burger. That probably tastes pretty gamey. Aha! Revolver. All was useful, but what I really need is a fuel cell. Oh, I should save. little dead. Flashbang. Check, that's not good. Ah, here we go. Go.
Let's try this thing out.
Okay. Probably broken a lot. Sounds like a them problem, not mine. I gotta get back to my ship. Lockdown, huh? Alright, let's see what I could do. Done. Some food while cutting seven spools into the mail system. Skimped on the hardware, some leaks. Thank you. Here we go. That one. Uh-oh. There it is. The Xenomorph. The alien for the first time. That was a really good introduction, if I must say. Oh, there you go, though. High up the vents. Anywho. Let's head back to that elevator. This one, and then you. There we go. Saw me. Gotta go. Okay, it one-shot me. That's fine. Forgot to save earlier. This again. Back to it. To me. I probably went to the vents to hide. Oh, schmuck. Guys are definitely dead. Leaves me some ammo at least. Anyway, let me let's get this elevator up and running. Perfect. Zeke's on communications. Let's go. Done and done.
All visitors must report to reception.
Hello? My name's Ripley. Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Seekson is losing the tech race.
For your comfort and reassurance, our working Joe synthetics are designed to be instantly recognizable. Surveys have shown that consumers are often uncomfortable dealing with advanced
helmet. Walk into that door over there.
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
I wouldn't advise it.
Really, watch me. I need a key card. Motion tracker.
Some kind of tracker. It's been modified.
Finding a lock and door leading upstairs. Don't want any accidents. Egan's son.
Marie, if you get this, I'm making my way to seek some communications now. I didn't wait
there we go.
You try and stop me. Please understand this is our best shot. Someone has got to reestablish communications. We need to make sure the officials back at home know what's going on here. Don't worry about me. I'll be back. I'm not gonna leave you and Claire alone.
That sounds like Alan Wake. That way. I'm just gonna pack. Like showers. A noisemaker. I'll take you. And you. Oh, one of these. Done. Different puzzle. Ooh, they change every floor.
Let me pass. It's me, Hughes. Don't you recognize me? Listen to me.
What the hell?
We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. This is all this amicably.
Oh, jeez. Smashed his skull in.
Ethan, tomorrow, together. There are more pressing matters.
Hmm. Didn't see me. Oh well, I got the security camera disabled. That's enough for me. Boop.
Come on.
Aha. Let's go. Yeah, there we go. I can finally talk with the ship. What are you hiding?
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSB7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Weyland Yutani Bond. You're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over.
This is Verlaine on the Torrens. What the hell just happened? Sevastopol! Did any of our EVA team make it on board? Please respond. We've taken damage in the explosion and are pulling out of Sevastopol space.
No, they're pulling out.
We'll be down while we repair. I can't say for how long.
This is Waits, Colonial Marshal at Sevastopol Station. We have a serious situation here. Non-local comms are down and we need you to send out an emergency message. Do you read me? Repeat, our ranged communications are down and we need help. Stand off and send help.
External communications disabled by order of Apollo. Facility offline. All outgoing communications halted.
That's just great.
Internal communications open on limited channels.
Gotta be someone on the station I can contact.
Ah.
and toward. I'm out of here. Oh, don't mind me, I'm just getting out of here. Thing we got out of that. I knew that wasn't gonna work. There's no one here. You can go. Come on.
Thank you.
There you are.
Oh, what the hell? Kill an android. Okay.
Log and store recording. Seeks and access only.
Whiskey. There we go. EMP. Takes a lot to make an EMP, it seems.
Sevastopol, this is Weyland-Yutani Executive Administrator Nina Taylor, confirming receipt of your transmission. I'm a member of the team assigned to collect the Nostromo flight recorder. The black box in your possession is of primary importance to Weyland-Yutani. Under existing corporate agreements, we should remind you that you must not attempt to read its contents, nor disclose its presence to any third parties. We'll be with you soon. A private message from Marshal Waits will follow.
There we go.
Thank you.
There we go. Fixed it.
You're alive. It's Ripley.
Ripley. Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried. I made it.
Where are you?
We're at the transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people.
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
Well, that seemed obvious.
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
And
injury.
The Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Unauthorized communication. Please wait to be attended by a member of Sikhs and personnel. We will be ready momentarily.
Shit.
This should do it. There we go. I should save. Saving terminal. Here it is. Done. Seem to be gone. Let's go. What if I do? Okay.
Now, where did you go? I will find you.
Yeah, no, you two get out of here. That's how you open those. Nice one behind. Most of those are corrupted.
Sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything.
Done. Get to the tech spire. Big transfer to Simon Tower. That I didn't expect.
Where
That's what I was looking for. Oh. It's cool, but how do I respond to that?
I know you're here. Come out, please. Come out, please.
No, I'm not here. Just go along with your day. Oh, shit.
What are you doing here?
Come on.
are working through android range. Talk to Strange.
I should keep forgetting. That's the wrong spot. Aha! There we go. Oop. Oop. can't go there. Even go under, damn. Use the vent system 20 times. Okay. I'll take that. Come on, how am I supposed to expect that? Good thing I saved.
Station feels like a graveyard, huh?
Station serving Season Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions.
Engineering, though. So this one. Let's go. Alright, well... I think I'll stop here for today. Yeah, I'm really enjoying this game. It really feels like I'm playing the first Alien. Yeah, I'm having fun. Can't wait to play more of it. So yeah, if you enjoyed the stream, make sure to follow me on Twitch and follow me on Twitter. This VOD will be uploaded to my personal YouTube channel where you can check out all my other VODs. Oh, and you should subscribe to my main channel, The Funny Crew. I've got a couple more things, though, mean some buddies of mine. Oh, and I joined my Discord. It's pretty epic, but yeah. In any case, though, thank you all for watching, and hopefully I'll see you again next time.